Good morning, listeners. I didn't get any sleep last night. Why? Oh, get your mind out of the gutter. My air conditioner broke in the middle of the sweltering heat last night. That gave me the idea for our topic today, worst day ever. Call me and tell me about your worst day.
All we need is a little duct tape, and we're ready to go. Hello, Angie? Is that you? Hey.
Before we continue our discussion of worst day ever, I have a news report to share with you about the local business ChemTest. A fire broke out in their warehouse last night, which was hot enough to melt parts of their containers, and chemicals are now leaking out of the damaged containers. Authorities are telling everyone to avoid the area.
A text from my brother. He can't make it to, he can't come with us. He got called into work.
This sucks. I was looking forward to hear about that promotion he had.
Yeah, he lives near ChemTest. I hope he's okay.
What happened?
There was a chemical leak. Something came out of the containers. There's a fire. I just heard it on the radio.
Oh shit. You should check it out.
Yeah, I have a really bad feeling about this, but I really want to go check on him.
How far are we out? I guess we're almost there.
I hope everybody's okay.
I mean, yeah.
I'm really worried about your brother.
Did he ever call you back?
No. No, they said that they haven't heard any more of the news. They couldn't find anything.
It's sad, really.
I haven't seen any hazmat trucks going by, though.
Yeah. It's good. Oh, that looks, sounds bad.
I gotta get the car checked out. I'm gonna do that next week.
Yeah, sure. At least you got a car.
Yeah.
I'm living on the couch.
Well, hopefully I'll be getting a new car soon.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Okay, so we're almost there.
I
car's dead. It just won't go at all. But check engine lights.
You got a
on.
Gas or?
No, I'm not out of gas. I have a quarter tank. You have to take a look under the hood. I don't know why it's dead. Maybe the it's loose.
Here. Hold the duck. Try your brother again.
That's just great. Let me give him a call because maybe he could come help us.
Reports are coming in about people going crazy and killing each other in Daytona Beach near Chemtest. Authorities have quarantined the area. No one goes into or comes out of Daytona. This day may be noted by some as their worst day ever.